Hey, what's up? This is CeCe.
And I'm also CeCe, and we are two members of the Black Veil Brides. You are watching Download 2015 or 2015 or 2015. Stay where you are and don't leave. Watch the whole damn thing.
Look, everyone, it's Black Veil Brides. How
are
you
here.
Doing?
I'm doing well. How are you doing?
Yeah, very good, actually, despite the rain.
We're really excited to be here because all of our heroes are here.
Yeah.
You know, Kiss, Motley Crue, Billy Idol, Marilyn Manson, so many people that we looked up to are playing on these stages. So for us, you know, we're like kids in a candy store. We get to see all of our heroes walking around, and it's really exciting.
And have you upped your game? Because essentially you are warming up the stage for Marilyn Manson.
Well, you know, we've been a band for the better part of the last decade, you know, and I think that we're the best band we've ever been as far as live performance and abilities. And we have such a good connection with the UK audience that this is our third download, and it kind of feels like coming home, you know?
You've had some sort of serious war wounds along the way, haven't you?
I've broken a lot of things on stage, yeah.
Like what?
9, 10, and 11 I broke, and I shattered my 11th rib to just like shrapnel bits of bone. So I have no rib there. I essentially have like a bit of cartilage and then like kind of a buildup of muscle and grossness. I've broken my kneecap. I've broken my hand. I fractured my skull from here to the bridge of my nose. All of this is on stage.
Nice.
Tonight we're going to go for the arm. I've never done the arm on stage. So
what's going to be on your set list tonight?
On our last American tour, we did the last week of the tour, we didn't have a set list. We just said, we asked the audience, what do you want to hear? Which made for some great shows and made for some complete shit shows. Because a lot of the times we found that we did not know all the songs the way we thought we did. So
oh
it would be like,
God,
we want to hear this song. And we go, okay, let's try it. And then we'd get in about two bars and then have to just stop abruptly because we're like, I don't know where it goes after this.
Like sometimes when I personally make mistakes, if I make so many, it actually is such a...
You don't notice because it's just mistakes.
Yeah, it's such a nightmare that it becomes one of my favorite
different
shows.
Different song. Yeah.
I kind of just have fun with it, you know? And you know, it's rock and roll at the end of the day. You can't take it seriously.
CeCe's modest, though, because he'll tell me that he made a mistake, and I will think it's like a really cool like choice he's made on the drums. He's such a good drummer that he can screw up the entire show and heavily entertained. So,
high five.